Today about the podcast, is it me? Hey man, so I sent a came in them for jumping and people want to like, share, comment and subscribe, is it me? Link them down in the description for the play, you know, see it, you know what I mean? So it's cool, you have to say, bro.
Feel nice tonight, yeah, we couldn't miss that one tonight, man. I have to run from town, come down, deal with it and shut it up.
See it, people. Say, judging by the type of people, don't know if you talk about, you talk about some fest, dance at night one, how the artists are performing and things, see it? Yeah. I'm starting out with this podcast. We're going to start from the 90s artists. As he pre? Yeah, so I think Kanta Mitchell, Levante, and Frisco King performance was gone.
Yeah, man, you see, all artists, them always got deliver.
Yeah.
Because they done have the craft, them done soaking anything, and you know?
Yeah.
Film style and flavor different, because they don't know if work stage and everything.
Yeah.
You see me? I just think y'all want this side to the best.
Yes. Man, that you can't put your killing me, I be jabbing my robots, Sex nice, but the. You see it, yeah, man, you see dancehall artists, them dark. The 90s artists, them Shaka, you must have players shilling to you, brother.
That's
don't
something.
Forget about them,
but you know.
I said, alright, look at them, we're not to rush it, but look at them. I said, nothing, listen, 90s artists, them, brother. 90s artists, them.
They're not grass, bro.
Alright, look at them, you see what I say, oh, Fish Cookie, them deal with the shoulder. You see the energy we get from Fish Cookie, Shaka Demons and Players and Tante Mitchell and they want to them that. When the man perform that, we can feel the real, you see?
The energy come out and feel it coming out.
But you see when time, yeah, next artist I perform, we not really feel them that. You see, but I waiting for another one performance. We jump from the 90s now, I'm going to new moment in them right now.
Daddy one, swing from left to right on the stage and hope you hold the stage, Daddy. Daddy one just. The energy did it.
Yeah.
I saw my life to see artists, them I work with the energy.
So you say from the time to know that one kind of improve.
Yeah, improve. Because everybody got talk about this daddy one. I said, who is this daddy one? Man, they say, yo, I top performer, right? No, I said, top performer.
Yeah.
It was first time we see dog, make two rock on the stage and me I say, all crowd, tear killer.
Yeah.
I say, yeah. Man, he have a little way for you. Man, grow up. Man, grow up. Then I tell me that 19, I think, when he just bust.
Yeah.
You see me? And I say, man, I rock on the stage and, but daddy one, and squash, they don't really do that game of movement. They just sing and
Alright, moving forward. Alright, so that one, I feel like in Guangu still, in my opinion, in Guangu, but see, like, Crunchy Club would have already staged more last time, people. And in performance, alright, when I was eating, in performance was an alright performance. Yeah, they understand?
Alright, you see, Crunchy Club, me usually beat him, say, I choose because of female squash weight, you know, them really can work the stage to adapt, you see me?
Yeah.
You know, like, get tired easy and breathless, you see me?
Yeah.
But when I look back on him, I say, you pass Sky Juice, big belly Sky Juice, usually they pass
stage.
As big select.
That work the stage.
You know, the stage. I say, no man, that beat, you know, come see bigger man down the beat.
Yeah, work the stage.
You see me?
Yeah.
Ellie gain weight, I see Ellie still a climb up on box and all these things.
Yeah.
He finds them what they want to see.
Yeah.
You see me?
Yeah, bro.
So they can put a little energy in that thing.
Yeah.
It's not about having the songs.
You have the songs, but you have to bring the vibe to the songs and the energy on the stage with the songs.
Yeah, because you have people who pay their work. Hard working money.
If you did, you see, I'll go watch it free last night on YouTube and. But yeah,
in Africa, you have to pay in like the land and
see. Yeah, that's true. So people don't have to deliver, brother. And see, but Chronic Lab was performance good. But I think about we are moving forward now. You know, first performance was the baddest for me in the female version. Huh? Aishana. Oh, God, yo.
Aishana
performance. Mad,
dog. Aishana, when you see this, you know, bad, you know, this.
Is. Is it?
But me tell Aishana, step up our game, like I remember last time,
performance she used a week, bro. But yeah. Last night, and she come out, she dressed. Alright, first of all, Aishana, bro.
The image
last night. Her dressing was so
on point.
Up, on point. Her performance on point. She had beat them bad, bro. You see, bro? Yeah, man. She did them full package last night, bro. So,
let's see all the X-Man come over and comment on that thing.
Yeah,
X-Man, I said, oh, Sean.
Russian money like some big some big sissy girl. Yeah, man, people, yeah. But right now, moving in a female version, like, Shenzhen, bro, do the show, because you know what I feel like she shouldn't do the show, because, like, first of all, like, performance week, she never just properly feel the show, bro, because just when she come to the show, that she sound like a hip-hop, she come like a hip-hop artist, bro, like, it's not a hip-hop, a dancer, you have to bring a melody, and the freedom, same way, Shenzhen, you can't just go so boom. Come on like that. And I said like, what? If you want Aisha, come on, man, Shenzhen. You should have just better. And first of all, the performance feed. Yeah, we understand see man just passed. The man just passed. If you're ready for the stage. Just easy on man and stay and just go and wait it out until I know you're ready, huh? I'm ready for you to have a pump. It's a talk of true, brother. You understand? She never do that good work for me last night, bro.
Yeah, man. Since you're going to go back saying condolences again. You understand? I'm going to beat you, but I'm not going to beat you too bad, isn't it? Because, since you're, I know you cannot perform. That is one thing. You know you cannot perform. Your stage performance kind of weak, isn't it?
Yeah, we know she can't perform, but we still should do better than that, bro. You understand?
Yes.
That wasn't our best last night. So better she just did build, bro. You understand? Yes, that's what I'm saying, bro.
Yes. And we understand you get a down payment. You understand? Can we know your business, bro? You understand you get a down payment, so you come to show yourself, man. Put out a little energy. But there was no energy on set. I feel like that too. There was no energy. And then again, you're just in like the rappers.
Yeah.
If you notice, in Nicki Minaj and those rappers, they don't just like that going on stage. You ever seen Nicki just fear concert on stage? It's extravagant. You should not take a page out of them, but much as you need to go over there soon. See Spice.
Spice is coming just tonight that I come to a dance all night, brother.
Spice
is come first. Come on, not because you're not performing. In front of people, you still have to represent that people and look people and watch all over the world. Come on, man.
You must understand, you know, image speak first when you come to them big stage show, you know, and the first thing people see when they enter the stage, you know.
Yeah.
And the man talks, oh, yeah, the girl is dressed good and ready. You know what Jamaican people still.
Yeah.
You see me? So that is the next thing. Image never unkind.
No.
You see me?
No.
And then you see, you come, them interview. Pam backstage and you say you're glad to be on stage virtually or live or yeah, you're glad to be back on stage, but you're never ready, say you're
not ready for the stage.
Once you thought next week or few weeks you recover, you see?
Rest of it until the thing really open back your right way. But you should run for the song first.
We know you have the hits. We know you have the hits.
Yes, you have the hits then.
So we want you to bring across the hits to your fans then. Attract newer fans, you understand?
Yeah.
Because we know you have that caliber, you not have a low caliber, you have a
high caliber. Team. First of all, you have a good team.
You have a great team.
You understand? Alright, anyway. Shenzhen, she should have done better, but moving forward, bro. TJ, what do you think about TJ?
Yo, it's a TJ killer.
I feel like, you see, if you're 90s, we get Frisco King. If you're 90s, brother. Frisco King, shed it, bro. You see,
yeah.
The Frisco King, the 90s and me, Robert the 90s, I just said, good, but it's a TJ, moving them. TJ steal the show, bro.
TJ's been studying.
Yeah.
Very hard.
Yeah.
He's not just singing. You see me?
Yeah, bro.
He's putting the performance on stage.
Yeah.
Yo, when TJ singing, you can feel it. When you see man go in Gangsta Prior Killer, you have me, ah, I tear up me, I say, Jesus Christ, yo. I have to look for one of the dead people, man. I said, no, man, I link up and I talk to him and say, yo.
I like something last time was on point. Then he delivered. DJ.
Yeah, man, the energy in everyone I sang them.
Yeah.
We see, man, when I tell him, I think he might jump on his face, go, we see my walk his stage.
Yeah, man, I don't want to tell him,
yo, man, I tell him, man, this man performance is normal, killer. My performance is normal.
Tell him, nail it.
I know what TJ could have performed, I'm going to see TJ up to the line.
Yeah. Alright. You don't ding down.
Ding.
Deliver as usual.
Ding, them I hall for itself, you know. So next year, hall, you know, mostly you're going there and
I'll sit up as well. Ding down, then deliver.
Ding dong make
money dance.
Ding dong make turn anybody in a dancer.
Like when I think they're live, but for sure, see if I show about the dance, ding dong come to the stage, they don't know say energy that again, bro.
Yeah,
energy.
Is it me? Ding dong come like energy got in a prime.
Yeah,
you know when energy got come up on stage, you know man.
Yeah,
people are feeling jump on.
Yeah.
And prance and all them.
Yeah, yeah,
you see me?
Yeah, bro.
So ding dong is the new energy, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man, that full of vibes. I mean, love when man that deal with the team, you know, left ravers.
Yeah.
You know, left D-shot, you know, left none of them.
Yeah.
You see me? I saw no one
to see. The team out.
Yes.
Unity. So, strength.
That one back in a place, yes. In a dance hall and thing.
Yeah, so you think about conscience?
Next up. Next person.
Well, conscience. Conscience is that as a in doing thing, I don't like a conscience, they have no boss certain way, but map in a couple it's an embed, bubble girl, bubble. Very. And yeah, in I like them see the show, but conscience them are like arts, you know, say they pan a show, you know, say issue like a vibe send me, but I don't like say that big vibes, you understand?
So conscience, we've taking conscience before, but about in a days, you know.
Yeah.
When conscience a bubble girl, bubble, egg girl come. You know?
Yeah, what about your looks?
Yeah. And girl and girl and bad. But you think the girl and girl and bad last night to him perform in the song.
Mm-hmm.
You see me?
Yeah.
You know, feel energy. I don't know if you feel energy still.
Yeah.
But you don't know.
Your performance is an hour performance. And I said, what do you think about agent Sasko?
Sasko is boss, man.
Sasko didn't deliver as well, right?
Sasko is a chiller.
Yeah, man.
You see me?
Almighty protect me. The Lord will not forget. Jana, yeah man, just call them.
Banks of the.
Banks of the river, man, you see. Banks of the hope, what's up?
Yeah man, the banks of the hope, man. Now put in trust in another man.
Yeah man, so, yeah man, just call performance was good. Now, like.
But the thing is, it's true because, like, well, that's like kind of with the dumps, with the whole of artists, you know?
Yeah, because I feel like if in the future, like, acts like, I don't tell me they are, you know, if in the future, like, acts like Tamil, them, that shell it.
Tear down, show, you know, man.
Show that tear down.
See, yeah.
Massacre. Murder.
Yes, yeah,
people don't know that what they said. You see,
I'm born to them.
Was banging though. Different artists didn't perform.
Yeah, but first.
Artists perform for since then. But different that, like a Joe, the bad marriage is in the COVID and the show and I keep them out. My man took a beat. They still go to boom and give people. So they said, you know what? I say, them doing that no school. That can I still keep up a show and people still I say, yeah, some first. And I like said, they don't make you forget the nightmare. And I said, I have enough things over that people now here. But still.
They have a relevant team in the media and society.
So the people in my post last night, bro, see free. And I said, so I didn't have dancer and then too. Where I come up and said, see,
yeah, man,
so
I go on
and I review upon that same way. And I said, but I mean, yeah, man, so you don't know what I say. Some first dancer, then man, they put in work, I'm like, Joel, you like what Joel? I'm taking culture, I take the dancer, I think it's real serious. And sleep on it like some other people that sleep on it. And that's another
thing. Yeah, man, for real.
Yeah, so you have to say over the whole Sunfest and the whole work and the production and all they put out.
Sunfest team come out, then come out. But I want thing to say Sunfest team brand up, but he kind of lift what he had. 250 patrons. Sunfest could have some people in a man.
Yeah, see, like when the artists are coming, could have some people inside, same, and the artists, they get that like, energy.
The like when you see Cartel Lee via satellite.
Yeah.
You have some set of people at one place. You see me, but they might keep them distance safe.
Same way.
You see me, that could have gone. I could have streamed, I could have picked a couple of people within society.
I probably could have used that.
Like,
20-25 somebody inside that studio when they might keep the thing.
Not even that though, could I stream some people from their house?
Yes. No, no, why they probably why they never shame people for them is because they want people to have a live app on their table, you know, taking the artist where they understand, probably that's why they don't do that.
But no, but the artist, they would have seen, like, oh, it, like when me I watch football, oh, then streams
oh, are fun. So the artist, they would have seen, yeah. The feedback for them get from the crowd.
Yeah,
the
in a their house.
Ah, I understand what you said, bro.
When we watch football, I like them day, you know.
Oh, it, okay.
Like, say, City fans, them and the Liverpool fans, them yeah. Stream some people, we are fans of them, yeah.
Yeah.
I still don't watch a match and know what's really. Mm-hmm. You see me? You couldn't do that. That wouldn't be a good idea.
Yeah.
You see me?
Yeah.
But overall, Reggae Sound Fest go on and do things.
Yeah.
For the satellite thing. My first member witness is still. Yeah. Because crowd we used.
Yeah.
You see me? But this is a new phase of the thing. We don't know when COVID
are left. And actually, I should say that the whole COVID thing, you make people get more smart and think differently.
Right? Yeah, man, you make a good type of
thing. Make a create some new ways. Like, things you don't think would be impossible. Make it possible bro, you understand?
Yeah man, it come like when you just step in your office and your management team there, so your recreation team over there, so everybody there on the big table. And say, come on guys, we need an idea right now because we're in COVID.
Yeah.
So we need brainstorming.
Think about the box. So yes, some places and the whole production crew then do a good job for running for products. Run up a plan,
speak. So, below for Sunfest though.
Big up to work at
governor. But not only Sunfest right now.
Not only
Sunfest.
Yeah.
We need back with stage shows in the country.
Yeah.
You see me? Extravaganza. Yes, it's still a hit.
No, you know, so I. So, my show, them the kind of people, they must say they're not getting sponsors, brother. So, my thing, them need just kind of.
Oh, so it depends on sponsors.
So, my money. So,
I understand.
Think what they're pocket, the money kind of rough sometimes when they promote them, bro. Is it?
Oh, man.
The sponsors, more them. Enough stage show that keeps still like, I must say. Yeah, but that is a whole but I forgot about that whole but thing. Like, a whole but stage show that people must say, you usually have iron exposure. You usually have.
Sting them.
Sting, and you usually have. Pretty sure you're
fully loaded
champion in action. You see, brave.
Yeah.
Jump barring and you show them. Enough short up keep with it, enough nice snacky, but like where the production team do for some person. Yeah, people say, so I don't know, say,
man, reggae Sunfest are keep up the culture.
Yeah, man.
Fifi, reggae, Jamaica should have the biggest reggae show in Europe. And not Germany, because me as a Germany have the biggest reggae in fest right now.
I told that. And I jump in the whole thing started from brother.
Yes.
No look good, bro.
I will fear generate money from half our own thing. Yeah. Rather than fear academic revenues.
They don't know people. Yeah, that's our revenue for dance and night one reggae song fest. And people, they don't know, say, but they are back with the boss. And you know what I mean? See you guys soon. They don't know. Yo, bam.
Boom.